What's up, guys? Sierra Buick here, and apparently EA is going to do a promo every single day and make me buy packs because I'm an addict like that. So today there's Chinese New Year packs. So there's five of 25K packs you could buy. I haven't had success with these packs in the past, but let's see what we get. Maybe we'll pull a Balotelli or something and see what happens. What can I do? I'm addicted, just like all of you. Let's see what happens. Hoylet, that's not good. Yeah, not good at all. Actually, awful would be more along the lines of how that pack is. Maybe the silver guy's worth something, I don't know. The rest of the guys are garbage, so. Lane is actually a good player, but he's not worth anything. And since I'm low on coins, since I spent all my coins, I'm gonna discard whatever I can get, whatever I'm not gonna use. Check. All right, I'll take that. That's not bad. It's a good pull. Oh man. So we got check. We got a silver Jamaican with 83 pace with 3-star skills. Maybe he's worth something. We got Szczęsny, which, he'll sell, I'm sure. We got Miachi, which I know he's expensive. And we got Coen Trau, which we already have in our club. So that is not an awful pack right there. I am totally okay with that pack. See what the other three have in store for us. Happy Chinese New Year. Oh, give me Sissoko. Want that inform Sissoko. Ooh, level 47. Whoop, whoop. Bruno Alves. God, that guy is like more tan than anyone ever. Hernandez might sell. Feguli. Mangala. Simpson. Yeah, he might sell. He's in a good formation. Why not? And the rest are trash. So no informs yet, but I just got De Gea yesterday, so I can't really complain too much. Two more of these to go, then we'll just go to regular packs and see what we get. Burn up the rest of the points. Diego Alves, nice. Ooh, another silver. Another silver Japanese dude. Monreal, 81 pace, left back from Arsenal. He might sell. Moise Vesisyan. Yeah, he won't sell. Diego Alves. And the rest. Bye-bye. So we got one more of these, I think. And then we'll just go to the regular packs. One more. Let's go inform Sissoko. Stecklenburg. Nice. He's not worth what he was. Worth what he was. Back in FIFA 12, but he's still good. This guy is an absolute tank. If you don't know, now you know. Ooh, Jordi Alba. I can put him in the team that I have. Oh, that's not the right team. That's one. Little sneak peek. I'll do a squad builder on this one later, but. Not bad for a bench guy. It goes with the theme of that team. Varane, actually, I think just scored a goal last weekend, so I put him in the trade pile. So that's enough of those packs. As expected, nothing great. Check was good, though. It's a good pull. So we got 10 more packs to go. Exactly 1,500 points. So let's see if we get anything. Four three three, that'll sell. 4-4-2, that'll sell. It's actually a pretty valuable pack just with those two formation cards, so not bad. Level 47, wow. All right. Nine packs left. Raul Garcia, that's not good. That is not good. Squad. Ooh, steroid card. I'll take that. I like throwing that on Messi or Ronaldo. It's funny. All right. 8 more to go. I want that informed Sissoko for my Toon Army team, man. Let's go. Kaká, right on. I already have him, but it's not a bad pull. I will take it. Sell him on. Not bad at all. Keep on ripping here. So let me know what you guys get in your packs. Robinho, wow. Look at these Brazilians. Nice. Robinho's such a beast in this game this year, man. If you haven't tried him out, do it. Just do it, as Nike says. 4312. I'll send that to a trade pile. I'm not sure what it sells for. Sorry, this video is going long. I just want to burn through all these points, and this is a live comp, so I can't really edit it and do it after the fact. It's not genuine. So sometimes I do that, but not in this time. Stankovic, guy who looks like he should be valuable, but he's not. Skrtel too, not bad. He'll probably sell for like 500. Get a little morale. 5221. CM Nakam. Yeah. Not as valuable as the one that's reverse of that, but hey, better than a sharp stick in the eye, I would say. $750 left. Lee Dong-gook of Jack Attack fame in FIFA 12. So he was a beast for Jack Attack. Cam to CM. There you go. That's the one I was talking about. Booyah. There's nothing wrong with that at all. $600 left, which is 4 packs. Natali, not D-Natali. A little bit of trolling there. Yeah, that was awful. Worst pack yet. Toss it all. Yeah, I gotta get that informed Sissoko to put in my Newcastle team. Even though I hardly ever use that team, I like having it up to date with the current lineup and any informs and Miranda. Ugh. Awful. Just awful. Striker to CF, I'll keep that. A badge I don't have, that's surprising. Okay. I think we got either one or two more packs. Yeah, 2 left. Karlstrom. Eesh. He's got good passing. I don't know. Maybe he'll sell. I'll send him to the trade pile. Why not? Well, let me throw that on my manager. Because I'm going to be playing a lot of games with this team. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. Last pack. Here we go. Wish me luck, guys. And I might do a live stream this weekend on FIFA if I have time. Maybe Sunday. Maybe Saturday. Diaz. Ugh. Slow-ass Diaz. 50 pace center back. Wow. And he looks like he's dying of cancer as well. So, not the best pull in that pack, and that looks like that'll just about do it. So thanks for watching this video, guys. Appreciate it, and keep an eye on my Twitter and my YouTube channel for a live stream announcement sometime Saturday or Sunday. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.